You might have noticed some of the high school kids who are here. They are taking part in an interactive career experience. They are getting hands-on experience with heavy equipment, with welding simulators. They are learning about the career paths that are available to them when they graduate because of LNG.
It's a nice interactive way to get the students to look at different careers. What I liked about it, specifically on the iPad versions, where you could look at a variety of careers, not just university trades, but everything. And I think that was a really neat tool, that there's a lot of information for students on their hands right there.
I've been to a couple stations, and there we get to explore different types of jobs that we can do in BC and what we do when we're doing those jobs. And yeah, it's been pretty interesting. I've learned a lot.
I've loved it here.
Yeah?
It's great. Great learning experience. I was looking at the crane operator, and that actually looks pretty good. The equipment operating over there.
Yeah.
I grew up around that. All my family are equipment operators, so that'd be good.
Yeah.
Truck driving, that was another thing I was looking at.
I really like it. I think it gives you a great opportunity to find about jobs that you've actually never known about.
It proves with all these booths, too, just what's going to be available for these kids down the road. And they see the numbers now. They got to put their hands on things. And for them now, there's some excitement, I think.